How to speak Cantonese number 6. Today, we are going to speak how the domestic helper spend their Sunday in a park in Cantonese. The words that we are going to speak in Cantonese are listed in this table. Okay, let us start. The first word we are going to say is domestic helper in Cantonese. There are different ways to say it. One way is 工人姐姐，工人姐姐，或外佣姐姐。You can either say 工人姐姐，或外佣姐姐。The second word is spend.In Cantonese, is you can say 消磨消磨 or 度过度过 both can be. The third is Sunday. In Cantonese, is 星期日星期日 or you can say.禮拜日禮拜日 Either or both can be. The fourth one is park. In Cantonese is 公園公園 The fifth is sit. In Cantonese is 坐坐 The sixth one is 睡 or 睡 Number six, sleep. In Cantonese is 睡 or 睡睡觉 means sleeping. Number seven, grass. In Cantonese is 草草 Number seven, grass in Cantonese is 草草 Number eight, floor. Floor in Cantonese is 地上 or you can say 地下地下 or 地上Number nine, chat in Cantonese is 傾偈傾偈 Number ten, kebayan in Cantonese is 同鄉同鄉 Ten words are the words that we have learned today. I hope you can practice.More and later you can speak fluent Cantonese. Bye bye.